Scrub-a-dub-dub, what's in the tub, what's going on, my subscribers? Ace here, joined by Vsing HB, as we co-op the Young Portal 2. We are on the external funnels, or excursion funnels, 3 of 9. And VG's going ham. He was playing Overwatch earlier, and he just was trying to go in.
Why are you lying? Why are you playing Overwatch today?
I know. I was just messing around.
Okay. I've had a hard day, right? I've been, like, at the shrink for, like, 8 hours.
Hello? What? Just fuck you. I stepped in here and shit just started shaking.
Yeah, well, I'm so glad I turned vibrate off.
Oh, no, my vibrate's not on.
Yo, that's what I get! Oh.
That kills you, apparently. Like, you immediately imploded. That's a bad zone, PJ. You can't go there.
What about this one? Oh, my lord, that's why I died.
You can go there. Yeah, because it's a fucking big grinding ass.
Hey, when I jumped, that wasn't there.
I know. It just, like, broke the rules.
Alright. Fuck it! We're going in a in our favorite round. No. Me. Mine. Mine!
Where does that take you? You just take you to the room. Like, look at this.
Wee. And the, Wee. Aw.
Where does this
bring? I'll get back up to you. Oh, the stairs there. Hello, what are you doing?
Okay.
So you want me to shoot that?
I guess so. How, the...
What do you mean I shoot it with my... Oh, you can't... Oh. Cool. Well, there's a cube over there.
We Wait, can that. You walk alongside right here?
Where? That? Yeah, fine.
Just walk down there and shoot this platform right here.
What platform?
The one I'm standing to hold?
That's not a platform. That's like a grid thing.
Can you shoot it though?
No.
Oh, that stops you. Why would we want to stop you?
Because, see this?
So obviously we need you to go up, yeah? Yeah, we want you to go across to the thing. Oh, there's a cube over there. Oh. Now how are you going to get up there and do that?
Question mark, man.
Wait. Oh, I have an idea. So that's going over there. There's no platform over there for me to shoot. What if I shoot it like this?
Put your blue one over here so I get momentum.
Show me where?
There. I can drop down. One, two, three. Drown him up! I jumped too hard. One, two, three. Drown him up! Oh god, no.
Well then. This puzzle seems unique. Let me see. Okay, wait. VJ. Can you shoot your. No, not that one, please. We need this one here. Okay, so what I need you to do is shoot your yellow one on that one. Okay, time. I put the, put the thing there. Geronimo! Oh, that's not nearly enough momentum.
Just put your light blue one there.
Is the end, but how do we get up here? There's gotta be like a platform or something that we're missing.
Then put your light blue one there.
Okay.
Isn't that what we just did?
Wait, what if I do like this? Like you wanted. Four.
Wait, what are you doing? Where are you going?
Oh, okay, I figured it out, okay? So remember when we were dropping in the eighth one, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you there.
No, okay, so what we need to do, I can always just undo it for myself because I'm the one holding it like this. But, okay, so what I need you to do is as soon as I drop myself, I gotta think about okay, so the blue one's up over there. The light blue one's the one that's holding me up in the air. So if I drop here, okay, that makes sense, right? Yep, then through there. Okay.
Do I need to be the one?
Yeah, you're gonna be helping me. So what I need you? Wait, oh, not yet.
I'm just making you think for you.
That's not what you're supposed to do.
You can shoot what you need.
Man, I was trying to figure out how we need to do it in. There's like a certain order that we need to do it in. So I need control of this first, because you need your platforms free to do it. Because I need to be able to get up here and stand up here. Okay. So basically, I need to launch from this platform, right? This one over here.
Yeah.
So I need probably you to have the red one underneath me here. It's gonna be taking over mine. Just not yet. So I'm gonna fall through your platform, through this, and then I need to get the funnel on this one to carry me over.
Yeah. So if my red one's going there,
right? Then I need the yellow one needs to go there. Yeah.
And you need to get the portal coming out here.
Yeah. So wait. What's below me? My light blue one.
You shoot your light blue there. And now you need to go and run and shoot my. Wait, do we need this?
Yeah, we need this. We need you to run.
So
fast.
I need to run back and forth.
Yes, right. As fast as you can.
Fine.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, let me know.
1, 2, 3, go.
Hello? I missed the fucking thing.
Hey.
You poorly placed that. Thanks.
Okay. I'm not in a rush or anything.
Hello? What? Okay, my start menu just pulled up. Okay, there we go. That was weird. My start menu just randomly pulled up. Okay, so let's try that one more time. Okay. One more again. Let me know when you're ready.
1, 2, 3. Shit, nope. Why can't I hit it?
Whee! Now, what does this cube do for us?
I'm assuming I need to get off.
The way the cube pushes the button.
Yeah, the cube has to go. Yeah, the cube has to go here.
Okay, I'm coming. So wait, doesn't that mean we can just both jump through?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Lit.
In the end.
So which one am I doing? Okay, so the dark blue one needs to go there.
Okay, whee!
Jump in. No, wait, I think you need to do it and then I'll do it for you.
What?
Cause you need control of the portal, so hop out real quick. Okay. So I'm gonna do the exact same thing. But then we're gonna do it reverse from you when I'm up on the platform over there.
And what am I doing?
You are doing the exact same thing. So you're just shooting your red portals. Your red portal over there.
There?
Over mine in a second. Go. Hello? Thanks, dude.
You can't just say go, you need to give me a countdown.
Hello, I just said alright, ready, go.
Okay. Alright. Why am I supposed to get over there?
I'm gonna do the exact reverse for you. So I can see the platform from there. Alright, ready, go. Oh shit, I missed.
Thanks.
I'm gonna die. Well, we can do it for you first if you want. So just shoot the platform with the thing. Shoot that one, then shoot your other one right here. Okay, and you're gonna shoot your yellow one over there once I cover up your portal, but I need to get you to launch. So I'm gonna shoot that one there. Okay, and let me know when you're ready.
3, 2, 1.
Turn him up!
Yeah. We on a trip. on a favorite rocket ship. Zoom in, bro. Okay.
You good? Alright. So I just need you to shoot over my portal, then I'll shoot the... what color is this one? Dark blue one onto that. Whenever you're ready.
One, two, three, go.
Wait, you need to... Nick.
Said shoot my thing over the thing.
Nick.
That's what I did.
I think we fucked up.
Give me no specification. Where are you?
I'm back down here.
Okay, where's where we started. We haven't fucked up.
Okay, so obviously we need this. But you need to be able to... Wait, can you shoot that from there? So we need that one. Can you shoot that from there?
What color?
Red. Okay, then I need you to shoot the yellow one over my thing right here once I'm ready to go.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, I got...
Hello. Alright, whenever you're ready, good.
3, 2, 1. We
coming to you.
Hurry up.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Yeah, don't look at me, bitch. I see you.
While team one is needed to complete these tests.
Yo, the camera actually looks at me when I'm waving.
I'm not sure I trust the two of you together.
No, like I get the view of the camera.
Yeah.
Try it.
I've done it before.
I'm a maniac. Alright.
Maniac. Alright.
Why do we get disassembled every time?
I don't know. Use faster transport? I don't know.
Man, it should drop us.
It's faster to transport, like, a whole bunch of little pieces really fast than one big piece, like, medium fast?
Not really.
I don't know. Maybe she likes torturing us by disassembling us. She's sadistic.
I'm tubbed. She's off when.
Alright, number 4. So we got launchies, we got the multi-portal thing, we got Oops. Cube, we got deathly water.
Sorry I missed the beginning of that test.
Now what is this? Oh, that's it's directing the lasers.
The assembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
Hello, we're becoming human, what do you mean?
No, you're gonna fall and die.
No, what are you talking about? Okay, where does that take me? Hello.
Yeah, well, look around. Like, where are you going?
Oh.
Wait, can you shoot there, right up there?
I guess so, but I don't see why I wouldn't just shoot over here to go to the exit. Oh, because there's nothing there. Okay, wait, never mind. Okay. You right. Okay.
You're in a platform now.
Yee.
You should be, at least.
Mm-hmm. There seems to be a button here.
Press it. What happens? Oh.
Where, was there a cube
I
somewhere?
Need to jump and get that, yeah.
Okay. Well.
Hello. Why did you do that to Orange?
Hello?
I don't know why I did that.
What did I do? I'm blue. You're orange. Okay.
Wait, how did you make the jump the first time?
Hello, what do you mean? I just jumped across. Yellow swag it. Hello?
Why didn't I do that the first time?
I don't know. Alright, you ready?
Wee.
I don't know, maybe you just went the wrong way. Alright, let me know when you're ready.
Alright. Nope.
You missed it.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
I'm watching you. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks.
Okay, maybe you should go earlier. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Hello? Going to think.
Oh, you were way too late. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Didn't what? Even drop the thing.
Alright, I was trying different timing, okay? My bad. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. That one was closer. Alright, 3, 2, 1, and go.
I don't think I can reach it because I'm hitting it. Wait.
Maybe we need to use the portal, the funnel thing. And you can launch yourself into that and grab the cube.
Okay. There's nowhere near it.
Okay, hold on.
Let me out. It's claustrophobic.
Wait, can you shoot where mine is actually and get the portal going the other way, or getting the funnel going the other way?
Where do you want me to shoot? Don't be
can
gay.
You shoot this one over here on the opposite side?
The red one here?
Yeah, put it over on the opposite side. So get the funnel going. Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna do. Oh, why are you in there? Hello? Nick, what are you doing?
You said shoot
it. I said shoot it. I didn't say jump in it, nigga. Don't be a dumbass.
I was already in it.
I fucking hate you sometimes.
Yeah, this thing goes in there. Drop a coop, see if it goes in there.
That's how we get to the end, actually.
Oh, wait, no, you need to shoot over a bit. There.
Where?
I think it there.
Oh, like right here? Alright, hold on.
Yeah, so the cube goes in the path of the thing.
It's gonna hit the platform.
Wanna drop?
I don't know.
Hello, that missed.
Oh no! Oh no, I actually said to do it!
Hey, move over slightly to the left. Where are you going?
I'm going back where I need
to. You need to be up there.
I'm going back up, okay? Don't pressure me.
I don't know. Why did you fall, Ed?
I'm trying. No!
That's your own damn fault.
All right, hold on. I'll jump out. And go.
Put me up there.
Wait for it. I got this. Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship. There we go. I'm up here.
You need to move it to the left.
Okay, where?
Nigga.
Point where? Like you said, don't be vague.
Where? I'm pointing!
There.
Drop the thing.
Drop the cube? Alright.
Yeah. Just want to see if it falls or if it just stays there. Time. I'm gonna go get it.
I'm already on trip.
Feels alright. I think it was smart for you to stay up there and me get it.
Why?
Alright, where does this go though? Like, what's the purpose of the cube?
It goes up there on the laser beam. So I'm just going back up.
Is that the end of the thing?
I don't know. I have the laser beam now, though. What do I do with this laser beam?
Ooh, where's the goal?
You can see it down there. It's where my portal thing goes.
Well, I can't see up there.
What is it? Wait, what is this? What is this cube for? What does this shoot? Oh, anyway, you can go through the... Launch yourself.
You want me to come up there?
Yeah, just come up here.
I'm going up. Oh.
Yeah, just then. No, just come over here.
What? Okay.
Hello? What did you do? Boy.
India. Oh, God. I'm going the wrong way. Oh.
No! Now the platform's reset. Fuck! Man.
What? It's all good.
Man. Oh, wait. There's a platform behind me here. So there's obviously something. Okay, wait. Look around and see if there's something that we can shoot.
Where was I putting the other one? Can't remember.
Across from this one right here. And then you need to put one in the funnel. Hello? Across from this one down here, nigga. There you fucking go. Alright. Wait, why are you coming up here? I said to look
around. You said come up
here. I said to look around for something to shoot.
For you?
Yeah, with a laser beam.
I couldn't see anything from my viewpoint.
Okay, you see anything now?
No.
All right, well, just come up here with me. Or just go through the thing, and I'll take the cube with me.
Oh.
Well, just go through.
How?
Cold down, dumbass.
Cool.
Hey, you want me to reset it? I'll shoot it higher for you. Hello? Why did you jump out? I was going to set it higher while you were in there. There. Now it's higher.
Yo.
Is that high enough for you?
Nah.
Alright, just stay in there and I'm going to grab this cube and we're going to hop in together. Wait, where are you? Where did you go? Alright, well, I'm going to go over here and see what's popping though. Oh wait, there's the laser thing that we need to shoot. I see the laser thing. You see it over there?
No. Oh, that thing. Yeah. How the fuck are you supposed to reach that? Oh, there's a portal thing here. Look. So we need the portal for the laser to go there.
Yeah, I can. Okay, so.
So we need to get there. Okay, look. We need to get here.
Hold on, I can't see. So we need to get where?
I don't think you can see from where you are.
Fuck.
Yeah, it's fine. So, keep the cube there.
Hold on, I'm going up.
Nigga, you could have seen it from... Okay. There's no need for you to be up here or there.
Where do I need to go? I need to shoot a...
Okay, no, I'm just showing you. Okay, see this here?
Mm-hmm.
This needs to travel over here. Right, the tractor beam, I mean, needs to travel over here so that you can drop in this room and put a portal down here across from the laser thing, if you know what I mean.
Okay.
So you can angle the laser. Oh, okay, never mind. You didn't take the cube, did you?
No, do I need the cube? I don't need the cube. It needs to go up there. I'll do it.
Okay, so where's your blue one?
Oh shit, dude.
You don't have your blue one's there. Okay. So I need to get up there again. So I need to go through there. Oh shit, wrong one.
You have to grab the portal thing. Okay, and I'll shoot you to do it. Oh shit, dude. Okay.
I need to get up there.
Here, I'll shoot it for you. There you go.
We're going on a trip. Let me through. Thank you. Okay. So your blue one is over there. How the fuck are you supposed to get your blue one on this?
Wait. I got this, okay? I got this, don't worry. Okay, so now I need to drop down. Oh, maybe not.
We need... Okay, you see the one over there? Like, your one over there?
Hold on. Okay. Okay, so this funnel needs to go there. Okay, can you shoot your red one right here?
Don't say here. Thank you.
Oh, no, wait, that doesn't get us the funnel. Damn it. Okay, can you shoot a portal right up there so I can get up there with you?
Okay, where you want me to shoot?
Right there. Thank you. So I can get up there with you. Okay. Can you shoot a little higher? This red one?
The red one?
Yeah, because I'm like, I can't go down to it. Okay, that works. I'm
watching you struggle.
I'm trying so hard. Oh shit. Too high. Ah, okay. Can I get through? Oh, there we go. Hello?
Nigga.
I fell! What? That's garbage! Bullshit! That's fucking rude. Alright, hold on. Let's fucking go! Alright, time. Let me through here. We in there. Ah. Hello? So this has to go on here. So what I'm gonna do is... Oh shit, dude. Okay, maybe not that one. Stop shooting me!
I'm not!
Oh, I love you. My bad. Okay, wait. Okay. I need to get over there. I need your portals to help me get over there. Okay, that's, I don't think that's what we... Oh, wait, okay, you can leave that right there. That's perfectly fine. Okay, so my red portal, or my blue, dark blue portal is the one that we needed at the laser thing. So, can you jump down and launch over there? Okay, now I need you to shoot into the funnel down here, and grab the funnel, and have it push me across. Okay, wait, no, it needs to be far, it needs to be over here, actually. It needs to be over there.
The red or the yellow? Because the red is the one starting the thing right now.
We need something right here, so that I can get into that, but I don't know how to get up there now.
What do you mean?
How do we get up there?
You're the one with all the ideas.
Let's see. Okay, so that's shooting into there. We need to run over there. We have the cube shooting into that wall. So, can I... Wait, I can actually just do this, right? I think I can. Okay. Alright, can you shoot your yellow one? Over here? Okay. Let me launch myself into that. Okay, too high. Lower.
No, but can't you go back on it? Yeah.
I guess so.
There.
Sure, that works. Okay. So let me see here.
Whee!
Wait, where's this taking me?
Under the thing.
Oh. Well, there we go. Okay. Okay, so somehow we need to get there. So, what if I shoot this one here instead? Does that go anywhere where you can shoot stuff?
Nope. If you moved it down, yeah.
Okay, I can move it down. How's that?
To the right? I need it there.
How's that? So can you shoot one? But where does it take me?
In there, through there, back out to the beginning. It's like a cycle.
I need. What do I need? Oh wait, my. Oh yo. Okay, I can do this. I think this will work for us. Hold on. Let me think. Cause I need that portal there. Just gonna like funnel around. we need to find a way to get a portal right here that has the thing that pushes across.
In the what?
Hello, what did you just do? Oh wait, that works. Okay, so wait. So I just need to find a way to get myself to that, right?
Uh huh. In the arms.
So that's what we need. We need that over there. Because I need to get a portal over there. Can you stop screaming in my ear? I appreciate it. Thank you.
I'm flying. Hello?
Wait, you're over there?
Yeah.
No, you have to be able to shoot a portal here to do it. Oh, wait, can I? Okay, wait. Can you shoot? Okay, you see where my portal is? Wait, where the red, can you shoot the red, where the red laser is, and then shoot that wall to shoot the thing? Because you're already over there. It doesn't matter how you get there. Shoot right here. No, not the portal, and you get the laser, and then put the other laser right there to shoot the thing. Hello? And you push the cube back, nigga.
What do you mean I pushed the cube back?
Nigga, you shot the wrong one. Stop. Unshoot your portals to different places, please. You see how you have the funnel? You need to unshoot the funnel.
Oh, completely?
Yes. I literally just said that. I said, I need you to shoot the laser. Okay, now shoot the wall where the laser is.
Yo.
And now hello, shoot laser beam. And then shoot the laser behind you there into the thing.
Yo. Time. Get over here.
How?
Why is me out?
Well, obviously we just need to reset the
can
thing.
Can you
right?
just walk up? Yeah.
Walk up where?
Yo, what would you do if I killed myself right now?
What do we do?
You just need to get up here.
How? Wait, did I fuck up? And I should have just gone through through my portals?
Mm-hmm.
No, because it wouldn't have mattered because I need to get through your portals to get over there. And your portals are out of reach of mine.
Hey man, I'm at the door. Don't know about you.
Fuck, man.
I feel like I should have
done something.
Done the last one. Mm-hmm. No, whoa. Hello. Why are you over here?
I'm trying to get up. I want to be up.
Why?
why can't I get in? What is this? What actually is this? Alright, time.
Why are you over here? What does this accomplish?
I don't know, but I want to be all alone at the bottom.
Like, we can't do it. We need the laser back. Like, we figured out how to
do it. I have an idea, okay? I have an idea. Just take a quick second to relax. Breathe. Oh, hello. Shit, dude. That helps me none. I cannot jump that. Fuck, I was trying to be slick. I wish we could shoot through that. That'd be great. Damn it. Fuck.
Yeah, they're not gonna make it that simple.
It was hard to get up here, okay? Man.
Hey, I was at the door. I done my part.
Wait, why did you come down?
Because you made the beam go away!
Man, you could've just walked up there and stood up there.
Is this one of those when you end off the episode and look up?
No, we'll get figured out.
I'm tired, man. I'm trying to go to bed.
Alright, let me just finish this. Like, we just finish this puzzle and then we can go.
Yo, I am Code Zero from McDonald's here. God, babe.
True.
Time. That's all I need. Tastes like shit.
I'm sorry.
All the ice melted, so it tastes like water.
Hmm.
I don't know what you're doing. Like, you need to get the laser back, that's all I care about right now.
That's what I'm trying to do. Okay, so from up there. Can you shoot the wall where the portal ends there and then shoot this wall over here?
Yo, this and this and this and this.
Okay, shoot the wall where the portal ends. Literally what I said. Right there. Then shoot over here. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. We're going through. Okay. I don't know why I zoomed in. They ignore that. My bad.
Well, I can't see what you're doing.
Okay. You can press Y and see what I'm doing. I think I figured out how to do it, at least. Parts of the way. Switch portal is not in use. The blue one, technically? That pushes the thing. I don't like this. Don't like this one bit.
Okay. Hi, laser beam. Above my head. How you doing? Yo, can I kill myself right now? Watch this.
Ah! Well, you can shoot your red portal down a little bit farther.
Red one?
Yes, please. So it can grab the laser beam.
It's already got it. The laser beam's in here.
Now shoot your yellow one behind you to shoot the thing. Okay, now we have the thing up there and the stairs are up there, right? Okay, so that's like our goal. But how do I get over there as well? Is there a way for you or me to shoot a portal to help me get over there?
I can't shoot anything from here. Well, I can shoot some of these, but they're not really of help.
Okay, if I step through this portal, does that help me at all? No.
Yo, can you like walk across the lasers?
I wish, but it's like shoots me.
We basically need the tractor beam to follow the lasers back.
But the thing is that the cube will get pushed back by that.
Cube?
Yeah, the cube that's reflecting the laser gets pushed back.
What's the starting point for? There is no starting point for the fucking thing.
For the tractor beam?
Yeah.
No. Not unless I go down here and shoot it. Which I can do, but it'll undo the laser.
Wait, you shot the wrong one.
What do you mean?
Leave the laser active with the blue portal, the light blue.
Okay.
And we'll figure it out from there.
But the dark blue is the one that's connecting to your
red
one.
I know. We'll figure it as we go.
Okay, so dark blue only?
Uh-huh. Because no matter where you put the dark blue, the laser will come out it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So shoot it in here. At the start, because I need the funnel.
Hello? What are you shooting?
Dark blue.
Well, come back home first. Come over here.
Man, okay, so just leave the light blue with
the
laser?
Yeah, leave the light blue. Never touch the light blue. Only ever click the dark blue.
Okay. Alright.
So you need your dark blue on the thing, so we need to start branching it.
Well, the dark blue there has to keep that. Is there anywhere up there that you can shoot that can let me up there?
I told you, the only things I can shoot are these panels here.
Oh, wait.
But if I do that, the beam will go away.
Alright, let me see something. This is irritating. How am I supposed to get up there as well?
I swear if there's like a set of stairs there and we didn't see it.
Stairs where? Man. Boy.
How long is the episode at?
It's at 39 minutes. Oh, wait. Go. Can you walk over and look around down there, down the stairs, and see if there's anywhere that I could shoot and jump onto the platform with if I put the laser somewhere closer?
Ow. I ain't risking that again.
Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna try this something. I'm gonna try something really quick. Wait. No, wait, never mind. Wait, no, that'll work. Okay, so I think I figured it out. Kinda. Or maybe, like, a way that we weren't really supposed to do it, but we might need to do it. Oh, no, then I need to be up there. Fuck! I shouldn't have jumped down. Well, it wouldn't have mattered, because I need to jump down to get through. Fuck, I hate this.
Well, why don't we pause the video, and we'll come back when we figure that out.
Okay, we can pause right here and figure it out.
Yeah, we'll pause, and we'll be back, guys.
Alright, we're back, guys. BJ here. Let's go. Alright, so I'm showing BJ how to figure out this puzzle, because I just watched the video. We were very, very close, but there's a lot of simple tricks, so come over here. Just come over here. Alright. There's a lot of simple tricks that made it faster. We did a very long, roundabout way that we didn't really need to do. So we can just shoot that up there. No, not quite there. Right there. Nope, higher. There we go. Okay.
Geronimo.
So jump in there.
Let me out. There.
How do I go down? Oh, there we go. Tunnel through. Okay. So, one of us needs to shoot the laser over here, right? So I think that needs to be you. Go ahead. Shoot the laser there. And so then we are going to use my portal here. And we're going to do one of these. Like that. Come in here with me.
In the arms.
Do, do, do.
Of my angel. Oh, wait. We just straight up jump in there?
Yep. We just. They said it doesn't look like you can make it, but you actually can. This is fucking rude. If I had known that, we would have been done so fast. Yeah! You realize that's the simple solution? Wait, did you... Go through the portal thing in the box. You didn't make... How did you not make that? Alright, well, while you're doing that, actually, go ahead and, as you're going through the portal thing, just spam the up button on your D-pad, and keep doing the tricks. Keep doing it as long as you can, and, you should get a, whatchamacallit, you should get an achievement.
I ain't getting shit.
Keep going. I think you need to do it 20 times.
No.
Alright, well then just like shimmy over here this way. There you go. Alright, up the stairs we go.
Is that literally
That's it.
That's kind of rude.
We had so much trouble. That was it.
Yo.
Right, why are we fighting? Hello, you're breakdancing.
Yo, what am I doing?
Yo, spinorama, dude. Alright. Well, that was pretty much it. We were very, very close, but that was just the difficulty that we had with it there. Alright. But we can end this episode off real quick as we get deassembled, as soon as we spawn on the next map there. So this is gonna be, what is this gonna be, level something, level 5?
5?
It's 4-5, 4-5 or something like that.
I can't remember.
So I think this is the final one of 4. Oh no, wait, there's 9 on this one, right? Never mind.
Yeah, there's 9 on this one.
Never mind. Alright, but as soon as we spawn up here, we'll end this episode off real quick.
How well do you really know 5. Blue?
Yeah, 5 of 9. Blue? Okay, wait, did we get a new thing?
Ooh. Yo, what is this?
Yo.
you got a new thing?
What the fuck?
Time!
Yo, that was cool. Alright, well, that's gonna be it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that like button down below if you did enjoy, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.